Hi, welcome to this little demonstration of UP Notepad. First, after this demonstration, you will find a special part how to install UP Notepad. Okay, UP Notepad is a fake notepad, completely programmed from scratch to emulate the original notepad, and with the goal to prank someone, and especially to prank technical sports scammers. So let's look how it behaves. It's like normal notepad. You can open files and so on, and the font, you can change fonts. Almost exactly the same as the original notepad. To open the settings, you have to press CTRL Alt Q, and there you will find three sections where you can tweak UP Notepad. Let's look at the first section. That's the word manipulation. In UP Notepad, can automatically replace words in the text. And here you can define which words you will replace. So the first one is the word service. This will replace by scam. Let's add some more words. The greater than sign means what the new word will become. You have to give the enter after each line. Here you can define how fast the words will be replaced. So let's look to some text. Let's show some text. There is a combination of Control Alt D from demo, and there will be a text loaded which you can test the settings. So let's apply this section, and immediately you should see that it is already changing the words. Virus has become virus, and in the meantime you can type these words will be changed. So let's say the word disk becomes floppy disk or floppy. You can see here the word service is scams. Months become, oh sorry, a year becomes months. You can see the checks, the text changing. Here you can define the speed, how fast it will be happen. Okay, it is also possible to trigger these words in the meantime with this combination of keys, CTRL Alt W. You can change the words rapidly. I shall first load the demo first and hit that combination, and you can see very fast change. It's only working when the program has the focus. Okay. There's also this will reverse the text, CTRL Alt R. You can change these settings if you wish, the keystrokes. So now it's the text reversed, unreadable. demo text. Okay. And you can create your own demo text if you wish. Also a nice feature is the distort typing the letters. This, that means I will clear this. If I type A for a long time, okay, that's all right. When I check this one, it will be distorted. Oh, what? I have to apply it, sorry. At a very slow speed, you can see there are some changes you can see. You can speed this up by changing this button, apply. Let's see what happened. And you can see there are more mistakes or errors now. It is almost impossible to write down a sentence without errors. Let's try to type this sentence. It's almost impossible to write a sentence without errors. So you can see this is very drastic, but if you set this button to 2 or 1, it is very sneaky. Okay. The number manipulation has the same feature, so numbers will be replaced. Let's say I load the demo text again. I said automatic replace the numbers randomly. Okay, let's do it. Apply. And you can see in the text the numbers are changing while the writer is typing. Also a speed option. Brutal is very fast. You can see. As in with the letters, there is also a distortion with typing numbers, so you can split it if you wish. It's the same way. Just let type the zeros. Apply this one. Oh, already, or 8 zeros. Sometimes there will be an error, you can see. If I speed it more, let's see what happened. Only zeros, you can see many errors. Okay, if you have any questions about this notepad, please contact me. You can find the links below this video. Hey, have fun with it and see you, and thanks for visiting this video. Bye bye. How to install UPay Notepad. Go to the website scambaitclub.com. Under Scambait Tools you will find UPay Notepad. Download the file. Open it. Run the setup. Install in C Windows System 32. Click on yes, next, install. So now it's installed in System 32. Let's check if it is installed. Go to Windows System 32, look for UPay Notepad, and there it is. Okay, first we have to rename or delete the original notepad, so let's find them. there it is. I will rename it to BAK Notepad. Continue. Then we have to rename UPay Notepad to Notepad. Rename Notepad. Okay, and now it is ready to run. Click on Notepad, and this is the fake Notepad, UPay Notepad. Click on Ctrl Alt Q, and we have the settings, and we can tweak UPay Notepad. That's it. Thank you for watching this, and if you have any questions or suggestions, or if you find some errors, please contact me. We will find the links below this video. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.